Hey guys, it's Tanasia and it's combo day. So basically, I'm just gonna take you guys through my combo process, and then Soul's gonna be showing you what it looks like. That's basically it.
Why do I keep saying that? So make it look so easy.
So this is me basically kind of going through it with Soul, making sure she knows the choreo, just telling her what looks cool and what doesn't look cool, and telling her where, you know, spaces that she can kind of add her own flow and really feel the music, where those spaces will go, especially right here with this walk. I was just kind of telling her that she has a lot of time, like, to walk around. And then the combo starts back up here, which I like to do in my choreography simply because I like to give people the opportunity to express themselves and express how they feel in the music. One of my biggest things about choreo is that, yeah, you can give somebody something, but it's what they do with it. And I think that improv in between the choreography definitely helps them to individualize everything. And so this bit is just Soul doing it full out with her own emotion.
I'm a little bit like, I think
35, 36.
Accepting all the reasons that somehow we keep repeating endlessly. And the hardest part of leaving is to hold the heavy breathing back from showing you how hard it is for me to make it look so easy. I hope you forgive me, even though do the same for you. Oh, I hope you forgive me for the nights that I'll be fantasizing, hoping that you're thinking about me too. The hardest part of leaving is accepting.